Good morning, everyone in Western Canada. We have 5 minutes left in the morning, so I'm saying good morning and good afternoon to everyone else in the East. My name is Fran Carter, and I have really, really been out of touch with Facebook for a while because life happens, and thankfully everything is well and okay. But yeah, sometimes we just can't always be in tune with the social media platforms. But I wanted to jump on today because I just got off of a Zoom call, and let me readjust here. And we have made a plan. I work and partner with some amazing people all over the place. And just because there's a border, a provincial border or a border for different countries, it doesn't mean that you can't work and build and grow. So what we do every Saturday, every Monday and Wednesday is we have Zoom planning meetings, and it is amazing to hear other people's thoughts and ideas. But this is the plan that we've recently come up with. So I am sending out an invitation to an event that we're having on July 20th and July 27th. It's going to be online through Zoom. So in order to participate, you will need to have downloaded the Zoom app either to your phone or to your computer. You don't even have to be on camera. You can turn your camera off. You can choose to mute yourself if you don't want anyone hearing your voice, and stay completely anonymous. But the object of the event is to have five of my guests there, hopefully more. I would like to have 100 of you if I could. So the event date is going to be Monday, July 20th and Monday, July 27th at 7 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. So for those of you in the East, I believe that is 9 p.m. Eastern time. So a little bit later, you'll have to stay up a bit. But it'll be well worth it. We're going to offer some amazing information up to you. And my invitation to a minimum of five new people to connect with me, whether you're commenting below or sending me a private message, I will send you the specialized invitation once we have it designed and made up. And I'm going to share all of the information with you. So I am going to be pushing hard for this event to have it packed out and to have as many people there as possible. So again, the dates are July 20th at 7 p.m. and July 27th at 7 p.m. So with that, I'm going to carry on about my day, and I'm wishing you an absolutely amazing Monday. Have a great day, everyone. Bye-bye.